My first day and week in Endava was full of positive emotions.
The first day at the internship, it was extremely positive. It was so overwhelming and pleasant.
I knew that everything's going to be different from now on.
It was very interesting. We got to meet our mentors, the new team, the new Scrum team, and other guys.
Our program was very interesting and dynamic. It was all about working from home experience.
Internship is about the teaching and learning. It's about the communication, collaboration between interns and mentors.
The goal for the internship is to prepare people, help them obtain required skills and required experience to work in a real enterprise-level project.
Due to critical situation in the whole world, we had to adapt to new working conditions to fulfill our responsibilities and to stay proactive.
So, how the work process is going on? Step 1, give a task, discuss what is expected to be done. Step 2, receive the result via GitHub or Bitbucket and check the code. Step 3, give the feedback to intern via call.
A mentor is first of all your friend. A friend who wants to see you successful, who supports you, helps you achieve the goals you have.
If I would choose a word to describe the internship, it would be progress.
Challenging.
Adaptable.
Exciting.
Teamwork.
Enlightening.
Intense.
Engaging.
Opportunity.
Self-development.
The main goal of the internship program is to offer the opportunity to start a career in the IT industry for talented and smart people as permanent hires in Endava.
I feel proud of myself. I have met a lot of good people. I have learned a lot of technology. And now I am a way better programmer than I was before.
And I had experience in co-working with team, I had experience in Agile.
I feel like I read a book with hundreds of pages full of wonderful people, great problem-solving stories, and a lot of knowledge.
Being honest, I came to Endava because of people. I haven't seen more helpful and open guys.
Very smart and focused, but also receptive and fun.
And you know, nothing's more warming than hearing, "Welcome to the Endava. You're part of the family now."
What was memorable from the first day, and I was proud to hear it, it was, "Welcome to Endava. You are part of our team."